body Chevy truck I found. Nice looking for these. Used parts from a ranch truck, but this one's pretty stripped. Motor no tranny, hood's gone. Interior pieces are gone. Looks like it's pretty rusty. Quadra jets in there. Still be good. Ash strip. That's bad as junk. Looks like it was a four-wheel drive. Pretty beat up. There's the door panels, some other parts, dry shaft. Squeeze through here, go to the other side. It's raining here, there's water all over the place, pretty deep too. Gas door. You should figure out. Look at that. Get a Flintstone on that. Then he tore up the calm. It's in pretty rough shape. Must be about 83 or 4, somewhere in there, I'm guessing. Not much left of it. Here's another one here. I'll get out and show it to you. So maybe it would have a front bumper on it. Wrong year. 1982. Park lights are in the bumper. Now here's the other square body. Still got the engine in it, but probably not much different out here in the weather. Catalyst says it's an 83 with 5005 in it. Not a lot left on this one either. Box is rotten as heck. Bunch of junk in the back. There's a usable piece on it. Everything's bent or twisted. Or I should only try to take the windshield out to you. Might not be broke. It's got like a scratch in it. Windshield wipers. Pretty stripped, pretty rusty. Box is beat up. Bumper's junk. Much left of her. Might have new caliper on it. Brake hose. Be a couple pieces on there still usable. Not a lot left. It's time for me to get out of here. My feet are getting wet. Rain so much, this place turning into a lake.